Just zooming down Main Street, relaxing, feeling good. But there is no octopus in the neighborhood yet. Mostly because I haven't drawn one on a wall somewhere. So it's just called definitely.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Guess what? Another billboard is covered by a bioterrorist. Whatever will I do?
I recognize your voice, sir. I don't find this funny. We will handle you.
All right, lady. Bring it on.
Oh, okay, that's fine, Jordan. That Until Dawn has a pre-order deal with her. Which, you know, seems kind of pointless because, you know, it, like, flesh out Emily, explains why she's dating, you know, Matt. Okay, so we got three of the tracker drones, four of the tracker drones over there. Yeah, we'll go grab those tracker drones. We have the pre-order DLC for Until Dawn added, a couple of, totems or clues for the mystery man. It was two clues for either the mystery man, though I'm not sure which ones those are exactly. Yeah, I'm totally going the wrong way. APC, is not here. It's gone. I think this is where you took fetch after, you know, you started taking out more drug dealers. Now where is that tracker drone? Up there. Okay. Why did he go into the water? I wasn't even facing that one. Okay, I didn't make the camera face that way, come on. Okay, apparently he can't run up the pier. Can't run up the side of the pier. Delson, what are you doing? Come on, man. Alright, let's go find this thing.
Protest and immediately grounded
Wait,
the protesters.
Didn't I hear this already?
That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Rowe would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same,
back. Yeah, that's true. Hold on, I just gotta... The screen's flickering again. And I pulled the cord out completely. Whoops. Let's just put that back in there. Alright, let's go this way then. One more tracker drone, then this is completely DUP free. Except for, you know, whatever's on the bridge. I mean, that's the new. Yeah, we're not gonna do that yet. No way. There's a pink tow truck. Lincoln's tow truck. I bet you. Come on. There's a protest. Different. I guess I've seen a pink sword flying around. Yo, that's just no, never mind. But if you do suddenly fire a phosphor beam, then no, suddenly it's trouble. Okay. Yo. We'll go over to here, get the, track drones and the file. So, yeah. The file. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm not gonna be doing it. I wanna do it without touching the ground. Or apparently getting caught on a overhang. Yeah, Evil Karma Dustin kind of looks like the Flash when he's running. Except he's pink and orange. I guess they didn't notice me, though, you know. Yeah, pink human-shaped words, you know, glowing and running at an incredible speed. Yeah. Okay. Getting closer. Getting further away.
Archie was smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Santa Fe. The one who let himself lose the two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
Adios!
This one? Yes. Wait. No? This one. Wait, this might just get run over. I'm gonna save you by killing you. Oh, okay. So now we're totally doing this.
Keeping Tom's?
No, I'm actually exhausted. Sorry. Or maybe I don't. No. Is there a guy named Dustin? Wait, is there a guy named Dustin Rowley near Seattle? Alright, this place is clear. Just came right there. Yeah. Let's go take out that camera. Now we'll go leave the central or Torgar one. I mean, it's just a day job, right? On the camera. Alright, let's go get the tractor coming. Not doing that then. Just here for the tractor drive. fine. Okay, so, yeah. Totally forgot I could do that.
These are relentless! Okay, that is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Hey, Fetch. I just left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
I think she heard you there.
Yeah, it's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Yeah, she totally heard me. And yeah, it's been a problem.
I hope you realize how special you
are. You're a big fella.
Now finish the big concrete dome off so we can talk.
Doesn't even tickle.
Ow.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Ow! Fine. Right. can shoot me in the back.
I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Probably not now.
You're a big fella.
Okay.
You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
I wish he'd hold down.
You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Ow. Okay, come on. Kind of warm.
You're a big fella.
I can't run. Really?
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Really? Come on. Can you really call me?
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Really? Okay, he was behind the wall. Really? Really? Oh, come on.
You're a big fella.
Really?
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Well, it's down to about 30 now. That's good, right?
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Dismissed.
Oh, okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea.
Really?
Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No.
Whoa! Hello. Oh, look, we're fine. Thanks.
Go down. Go down.
Yes. Yeah.
Whoa, ho, 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 ho.
Don't drop me, please.
Okay.
Don't drop me. Yeah, it's gonna drop me. Oof. Oof. Well, we're in the land district. So... yay?
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
The test. Mission complete. 8 upgrades available. Bad's up here. Ow.